So hello everybody, I'm Kis and today I'm going to do a quick tutorial on how to fix SDO China and SDO Malaysia and the compatibility problem with Windows 10. So basically, most people already know about it, and basically the problem is that it has this lag when you go to inside any other people's room. Same goes with SDO China actually. So basically, there's someone did contact me about this before, so like months ago, but after my old trail, so I'm just going to update about it and share it inside here, and it seemed to be an official fix for now, so yeah, it's the best by far. Anyway, the way to fix it by far is just for Intel, and I'm gonna leave down below the link down here. So basically, in the past months, I tried it before. I tried all this file, but the one that I tried in the past that been given is the oldest one from 2015. But the one that I found here is like the best sweet spot for me, because the latest version cannot play, and this is the most latest one that you can use, 2016. So yeah, you just have to download the 32-bit DTD9, I think it's DTD9 something, yeah, DLL. I can't spell it well. So basically, you just have to download it and you have to extract, copy, pass it inside your SDO folder, either SDO China or SDO Malaysia, still the same. By far, I did try for Rison architecture, but by far, Intel is the one that can be fixed for using this. I don't know about Rison. I did try using my eldest brother PC, but not working. I'm not sure why. Basically, because Rison is new architecture, that's the problem. So basically, you just have to copy it, open your SDO China or SDO Malaysia folder, and just pass it inside here. That's all you have to do. And what you have to do next, just run the game. I'm going to run the game above it. Let's wait for a bit. Some people have problem with full screen, so what you have to do is just make the custom resolution 800x800. So here's like IntelHD, Nvidia control panel, and the catalyst. So also enable scale, fit the screen, I guess. Yeah. Some people might has a problem with like for SDO Malaysia, you need to change the compatibility problem. I mean compatibility into Windows 7 first. If you find you gotten this error, like an error unable to find the display or something, that's all you have to do. Just change the compatibility to Windows 7 for a while and then change it back. It will be work, I guess. By far it's work. I did try for my friends. Alright, so I have to log in now. For those who can fix it using Rison, I hope someone comment down below, I guess. The link I will give it and the version that I use. I might upload another version, I mean like to the other sharing site. So basically, after pass it inside here, you can basically moving around perfectly better now, and it depends with your PC spec. So if you have a good PC, you basically no need to care much about it, but sometimes you have this small stuck problem for a bit in first round game, but afterward will be smooth. Next thing is that if you're using potato PC, you basically better just turn it off your effect. It's much better to do that. So yeah, by far this is the fix that we have here. You can feel free to share around with it, and thanks for watching, and if there's anything or any question, you can comment down below. And thanks for watching. I see you next time. See ya.